So, pardon me, I don't have a tripod, so I'm just using these boxes stacked up on top of each other. Yeah. Hey guys, welcome back. So today we're gonna talk about error code P0068, what it is and how I fixed it. A couple months back, I was driving and my check engine light came on and I immediately freaked out. I thought it was gonna be something big and it was gonna cost a ton to fix. But little did I know, it was just my mass airflow sensor. I'd assume it's pretty common with the S4s because lots of guys run cold air intakes for their superchargers. The MAF code that was thrown was pretty much just saying that the powertrain control module detected an inconsistency in the mass airflow sensor. This was most likely just due to the air filter being dirty, but overall, I'll show you everything I did to get rid of my check engine light, and yeah, I'll just give you step by step. So, pardon me, my tripod might not be very good because I'm not actually using a tripod, I'm just using a bunch of boxes stacked up on each other. So, as you can see, I have a K&N cold air intake. I have extra filters for it. When my code was thrown, I did change out the filter for it. But I also, what I did was I took off everything and I actually cleaned out the throttle body as well. So, all we're gonna do here is pretty much, I'm just gonna take off at the throttle body. I'm gonna slide everything out. I'm just gonna show you how this was changed. And pretty much I'm just gonna show you how I cleaned the throttle body. And then we're just gonna put everything back together and it's gonna be as simple as that. I just wanna make this video for maybe someone that doesn't know what they're doing fully. So just starting off, just untap some of the stuff that's connected to it. Obviously so you can get it apart. So I'm just using a 5/16, pretty standard for these clamps. Okay, we're just gonna back that off fully. My engine's still a little hot, so I'm gonna take it off in pieces because you're gonna wanna change your filter anyways. Set that over here. So now I'm gonna move my really good tripod. So now you guys can hopefully see there's the throttle body. So usually we'll just push on the bottom here. And if you grab it on top, you can see that holds it open. And then pretty much all we're gonna do is we're just gonna wipe inside here because there's often buildup just generally. It's fairly clean as of now, just because I cleaned it a couple months ago, but this could be your main reason as to why your sensor is thrown, because you do have a sensor actually right next to the throttle body. So yeah, so pretty much all you're gonna do is you're just gonna push on the bottom and hold this open. You're just gonna wipe inside, get everything clean. As you can see, it's dirty, so you get everything clean in there. Once everything's clean, just let it sit. Now I'm gonna move you back. So pretty much continuing from here, because I just changed my air filter, I'm not gonna put a new one on, but pretty much we're just gonna show you how to put everything back together. It's not too difficult. So pretty much all we're gonna do, right? Go through here. Obviously, we can toss that guy on a bit. Because it's loose, you're gonna wanna take advantage of it because it's pretty tight in here. So, I'd probably just get everything set. just get everything set back to how it should be, kind of. So once you get everything kind of sitting nicely, I tighten down your air filter first. Just the same 5/16, which is pretty standard. Just tighten down your clamp to however you feel like it is good enough. It should be fairly snug, but then again, you don't want to over tighten or else you'll buckle the clamp. So once you get that on, we're going to want to get everything lined back up here. Just make sure it's on all the way, and then we're just going to tighten down the clamp again. Like I said, it's just got to be tight. It's not coming off. Just make your small connection again here, and then voila, everything's back together. You got, per se, a new filter on, your throttle body's clean, and if your error code is fairly minor, your check engine light should be gone. I hope this video is useful if you have this check engine code. Yeah, so that's pretty much what I did just to fix mine. It's a fairly simple fix. Realistically, no money if you have air filters on hand, which I did. And then, yeah, it's a pretty simple fix just to clean your throttle body. And hopefully you don't have any more problems.
That blow off valve's nasty.
Well, this sounds a little different from the last one, man. What have you been up to?
Working. You?
Same. Two jobs. Huh?
I gotta get it tuned soon though.
Yeah.
I'm just about full bolt on.
My buddy, I'm sure you saw that video, he's got that Volkswagen GTI.
I didn't watch that one.
Yeah, he's got a Cobb tuned.
Oh yeah.
And it's fast. Yeah. Like we came out on the highway and like I was a little bit behind him and we both pinned it and like I was creeping up on him like slowly.
Yeah.
So it was like, he was like pushing like 300 in a 2.0 turbo. So it's like, it was pretty good. And then I just did a video last week with my other buddy. He's got a 135i.
I see.
Yeah. We like, that last point when he turned the corner and he stepped on it, we were sideways. Like, I don't know if you could tell in the video, but like, we were literally like sideways. That's just like, I like watch the video, I'm like... Have you done anything under the hood?
A little bit, yeah.
A little bit? This is not just stock, like mine. So this is the shop bar you picked up?
Yeah.
$50? That's easy.
Yeah.
That's not bad. K&N. Yeah. That's nice. What else have you done?
Cans at the cheap one. I ordered one from 6B2.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I got new ones. Some AN lines. Blow off valve. Strut bar. K&N. That's honestly pretty much
yeah, it sounds really good. And then you got what, just a bin muffler delete?
Yeah.
Yeah. No, yeah, it sounds
pretty much it for now. What can I really do right now?
Sounds really good. Thanks for watching the video today. If any of you used this video for your check engine light, hopefully everything worked out for you. Make sure you like and subscribe to my channel. And thanks for watching, and peace out. Driving through the fog with my high beams, putting on my visine. Let me tell you just what I seen. Angels falling from the sky. I just hope that they can take me back to where the pearly gates be.